Hey guys, welcome back to dezandfoxplay. I'm Dez.
And I'm Fox.
And we're playing Concrete Genie,
a game I know nothing about.
I have seen some stuff about, and it looked very, very good. And
I guess I do know one thing. It was up for like
best indie game
two years ago. So that's a good sign, I guess.
Ooh, motion sensor function. That's also a good sign.
Fun. Oh, no.
So since Fox played Night in the Woods, I am playing Concrete Genie.
Yeah.
This is, we're tossing a couple of filler games. We're doing Concrete Genie, then Katamari Damacy, because we're really waiting for Pokemon Snap
and then Resident Evil Village.
Yeah, that's where our hearts are.
And then also, I think we'll play It Takes Two. That co-op game
from the makers of the
jailbreak one.
Okay, Concrete Genie.
Concrete Genie.
Before we do anything else,
a genie made of concrete is a new type of D&D enemy I've not seen.
Is there concrete though in D&D?
Oh, 100%. There's some kind of like.
Okay, Y is north,
stone
south, right?
Mixture.
Y is,
yes. Y is up and down.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Cool. We're good. Here we go. Empty slot. That's what I call your mom.
That's very mean. Need to apologize.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. Call her up and apologize, please.
Yeah. Hey, Julie. I made a your mom joke, and I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Just so you know, when I say anybody's mom, it's not their actual mom. It's a metaphorical mom, and that mom is a literal prostitute.
What? Jeez, getting mixed some signals here. Okay, it looks like there's a lot of graffiti in this town.
It's called Denska?
Denska Tram House. This is reminding me of what's that one where you play as the assassin guy? Corvo?
Beef?
No.
Assassin's Creed?
No. Dishonored.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Spiritual successor to Thief, actually.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Not in plot, but in like nature. Cool art. Sandwich.
My Ash. Dad and I will
be late again.
Oh.
No, Dad and I will be late again. Please,
so please eat something.
Stay out of Denska. It's too dangerous,
Mom.
Now. I'm not kidding.
I didn't think he was going to narrate any of it.
Well, you just said like one
of
the lines.
Parts of it, yeah.
Okay.
Interesting. I'm guessing this is what it was when he was a kid. Once upon a time, it was a happy place with swimming and fishing, which shouldn't be done in the same place. You should not be swimming and fishing right next to each other.
Yeah, you're not going to catch anything.
You're also going to get hooked.
Oh, that's fair.
More worried about the people than not catching
those transparent boxes.
Yeah. And people.
It's a cool art style.
Yeah, I'm digging it. Cecil the seal.
Yeah. Oh my God. Ash, it's beautiful.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
What was that Irish game about the person coming out as trans?
BMX XXX?
When it was all in the sketchbook. We both played it recently.
Yeah, no, I don't remember. Dang it.
Man, I enjoyed that game. It was a narrative game, but just that reminded me of that.
Ooh, painting
tutorial.
Here
we go. All right, so this is all... I cannot use the controllers for it. I can only use the motion sensors. Press triangle to recenter the cursor.
There we go.
Cool. That's what I want. All right. Gently tilt the controller. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Hang on. There it is.
We're gonna get to laugh at your bad paintings. I'm excited.
I'm incredible at this. Thank you very much.
Yeah. All you gotta do is move the cursor. Your paintings are gonna be something different.
And R1 to turn the page.
Let's give you some color.
Hold R2 to paint. Ready? I'm gonna do this.
Oh,
I can't do it poorly.
It doesn't matter dang. Well, it does kind of look bad a little bit.
You look bad.
Yeah, I know.
A lot of it. Okay.
You can turn the page, though.
No, it's very important that we fill in every crevice and crease. Come on. Can I paint his crotch? There we go. Okay, got it. Wasn't letting me go for a second there. I got to get his horn.
0 out of 10. Could not paint crotch. Oh, you didn't miss some. You failed your own standard.
It's okay.
Or,
it's fine.
You know, yellow.
Yellow.
I think he said YOLO.
That's what the cool kids are saying today.
Still a popular phrase.
Still a common one. How long was that cool?
I don't know if it really ever was. Nice. I think that got picked up and ridiculed by everybody pretty quickly, so I think it died.
Like,
it
was dabbing fun. Dabbing was actually cool for a little while.
Right, it was like a dance move.
Yeah.
But I think YOLO was from, like, a Drake song, I think.
Go. Oh, we gotta
get the little,
yeah,
little
flowers
leaves,
up here.
Little plants.
Can't leaf them. I wonder if there's a reason the ones on the left over there are like grim and dark, and grim dark, but the ones
on
the right are
blue this time.
Brighter and more happy.
Just making a political commentary about people on the left and on the right.
Yeah,
guarantee you there are some people out there that are like, okay, yeah, that makes sense.
No, yeah, I got it. Yeah, yep. It makes sense.
The left
game
is
the
bleak and black and white. And
right.
Morally bankrupt. I don't know why those colors
obviously
are morally bankrupt.
Obviously, that little creature
yes.
over there is morally bankrupt because of its, because of how it is.
I'm going to be getting my second dose of the vaccine next week.
Yeah, me too.
And,
well, yeah, next Saturday.
I can expect some people to be contacting me afterward, unfortunately.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. I do like the strokes that they have in this.
And it definitely, it's not just color, it's paint strokes.
Yeah. Come on, there we go.
And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna.
Luna.
Original.
All right.
Whoa.
Ah.
It's the Cheshire Cat.
And Luna, the name Luna just appeared underneath there. All right. There we go.
You
nice, nice.
You're
okay.
My best one yet.
You're the best one yet, Luna.
Want to hang out?
Do you want to hang out? Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Bullies.
Bullies.
You can't see our journal, bullies.
Oh, incoming!
Local nice street shot. Youths.
Ugh, youths!
Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
Uh-oh, little kid's going to steal our sandwich.
My room.
Finders keepers.
Quick, kick him.
Wake up, freak.
Oh, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
What if he was allergic to something on that sandwich?
I pooped in that sandwich.
Oh, what's this? You're looking
for delivery? I always hate how school bullies are portrayed.
Come and get it.
Right here, B.
Were you not bullied like this at all?
I was not. And I'm not trying to say that. I guess.
Because I 100% was.
Today is a different era of bullying. And this doesn't seem to be modern day, but.
Give me that.
Oh, no.
We're gonna be collecting pages. Is this a collect-a-thon platformer?
What, little man?
We're collecting pages while trying to wave from a thin, spooky man.
Ah, this is a sequel to Slenderman. I think you just do those in the water, so.
Yeah.
Probably not gonna collect those ones.
Don't be scared, Ash.
Oh no, we're going to Denska. I've heard it's dangerous there.
Yeah, I got in some fist fights in my childhood because of bullies.
Yeah, I was never bullied like that. I was part of like the CATS program. But the only people I hung out with were other people in the CATS program up until I was no longer in that.
Yeah.
So like, didn't have any people really to get bullied by most of the time, or
Yeah, I guess, I mean...
I just didn't have that experience.
I was in the CATS program for a couple of years, and I don't remember any bullies at that time either, so...
Oh, so for you, it was like junior high or high school?
No, I got into the CATS program in third and fourth grade.
Sure, yeah.
And
same,
then
same
I
shouldn't hang out around here anymore.
Chose to...
Oh, you were no...
To just, come back...
So you were a nerd who went into the general like population.
Home. Yeah. I got out of my natural habitats and suffered for it.
Man, whoa. What is that weird purple glow?
Ugh, that purple stuff. Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here.
Explanation for why we can't just go back.
All right.
All right, you can walk around.
Walk around. Just trying to see.
How did they get all the way over here?
Yep. All right, how do you throw grenades?
Typical. That's R2.
Okay,
I got
to
find some, though.
Yeah.
Find newspapers to learn about Denska's history.
I hope they're not looking mean with those bullies.
Okay, Denska's sad fate. Juvenile delinquents now rule the abandoned fishing village.
It's cool. Lord of the Flies.
Yeah. However, the former Denska sheriff did allude to one or more gangs of teenagers who have apparently taken advantage of the situation. Broken windows and graffiti now pepper the abandoned village's landscape. Evidence of the once thriving fishing town's descent into a glorified playground for delinquents. Broken windows and graffiti are evidence of the town's... Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
We'd like to see the vandals move on, but without a tax base, there's no money to pay anyone to protect the something. In addition to the vandals, there continue to be occasional reports of a ghost or spirit inhabiting the Denska Lighthouse. While never confirmed or proven, the alleged existence of this presence may have contributed to the reluctance of many Denska residents to stay in the village as its economy. Something didn't see the stuff happening, didn't see that stuff happening in the lighthouse until most everyone was gone, he recalled. But yeah, there was definitely something weird going on in there. Probably still is. Former residents of Denska, who have since moved to the mainland, expressed frustration that their old town is being allowed to continue to something, blah, blah, blah.
All right. So really, delinquents hang out here a bunch?
Yeah.
But there's also a ghost or something here.
Some kind of spirit.
Yeah.
Oh. It's a page.
It's Luna.
That can't be the wind doing that.
It's the ghost.
It's the Denska ghost.
Something weird going on here.
The lighthouse. All right. Dang. If I lived here, I would come up here all the time. 100%
I would
yes.
Not.
No?
Nah.
Man.
Maybe during the day. Maybe during the day.
I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
Wait. Get back to Denska?
I think this is the Denska Lighthouse.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, Denska's the city. When I was in college, the college next door had a full-on arboretum, which was a really cool place to go and walk and do homework, whatever, hang out.
Yeah.
It was also a really cool place to break into at night and go on walks and hang out in.
No thank you.
We did that quite often.
No thanks.
Very, very cool.
I mean, if I had, like, a bunch of friends or something, but also probably not.
And when I say break into, I mean...
Go into.
Yeah, walk into.
Yeah, you weren't breaking windows.
Yeah. No, nothing. All right. Get in there. Go. No, nothing.
This is a large lighthouse.
Hello?
I have... that's not true. I've been to a lighthouse before. Yes, this is a massive lighthouse.
There's a lighthouse out by Tillamook, and
that
it's very small.
Like it has a life of its own.
Whoa.
All right.
Everything was glowing. Okay, stuff going on down there. Let's see if I can open this side door here. Nope. All right. There it is.
You'll definitely be able to get... Oh. I thought for sure you'd get it that time.
Yeah, that was the time.
There's no ghost.
There's a treasure chest, though, and that's the important part. Open up.
Smash it with a hammer.
That's where I get grenades.
There you go.
Wait for it. Yeah. Actually got it this time.
ruined. What the?
Oh snap, is Luna coming? Is gonna exist now? I'm
there. Luna. She is.
And she just eats us.
Yeah, no, I will consume your soul.
Luna?
It's a very Oh man.
That is not how I expected that
not
to go.
How I imagined you sounding.
Almost Burton-esque in the.
Yes, that's what I was gonna say. It looks like the Nightmare Before Christmas in the facial movements.
Yeah. Well, and in the friendly nightmares thing.
Sure.
Yeah.
How? How can this be? Hey.
Clearly magic.
And ghosts.
The ghosts are magic.
There you go. Okay, I'm gonna guess this is more of a narrative game, but there's still part of me that wants to check every nook and cranny.
Yeah.
The gamer side of me.
It'd feel weird if there weren't collectibles.
Is there a game that makes you collect statuettes of bulls and call them collectibles?
No, but there should be.
There should be. I feel like Borderlands or something like that, or Saints Row. It's so easy.
Nah, that's too non-Family Guy humor for Saints Row.
All right, we got a giant paintbrush.
Whoa, you're in the wall now.
Move your painting cursor. Got it. Got it.
So you can paint on the world,
wow.
like in a
this might take some
Okami.
Used to.
All right. I can't move the camera. I can move myself. But...
painting makes those light up.
Okay,
ooh,
so hold
gonna...
R to paint.
Oh,
nice. Circle to put away your paintbrush.
Wait, where are you going now?
Okay, this is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie, I'm into it. Where are we going?
More pages.
All right, what's up, Luna? What are we doing? Am I collecting or? There we go. Nice. Okay. R2 to start painting.
On the wall.
Switch design. Okay.
Tulip.
This one right here. All right. Recentering the cursor. Nice.
That's pretty fun.
Yes. I'm into it. Dude.
Oh, that's cool. You get to.
The grass will be nice for you to walk on.
Okay, so do some grass now. There it is.
Top middle, yeah.
And let's go up a little bit like that. Make a nice little grassy hill. Like that. There we go. Very nice.
Some plants?
All right.
Sure. Why not?
There we go. Cool. Very nice.
Yeah, it's kind of a cool mechanic.
Here.
A little boy down there.
Cozy, huh?
And a nice cozy fire. We're going to put the fire over here. Oh, no, you want it right in the middle, huh? I was just afraid that it was going to be setting things, you know, on fire.
Nah, this is magic graffiti fire.
Of course.
That's some stars.
Got to get the stars.
Stars.
All right.
There you go.
And now someone put away the paintbrush. I love it. Oh, man.
You did it.
So am I going to be like creating environments for my...
yeah.
What are you?
The
just
monsters.
A splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay, then. Splotch. You know,
You guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing.
Just wait.
You will paint for us nightmares beyond your imagination.
All right, we're going to call that an episode there, guys.
Yeah, we got an introduction to them.
Yeah.
I'm guessing the main mechanic of the game.
Oh, well.
Oh, no.
We're going to be painting in a bridge here in a second.
There we go.
I love it. All right, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.